So Moisture Plus is a feature available on a lot of Miele ovens. It basically injects a small burst of steam into the oven cavity, which is fantastic for baking, for creating something like a souffle, cooking any form of pastry, but I'm going to be using it today to bake a wonderful loaf of brioche. Traditionally, a brioche is a white bread served at breakfast in France. Today, I'm going to be serving a whole grain brioche from flour that we freshly milled, and it has an amazing, delicious flavour. So freshly milling the flour like this definitely makes it much more delicious, but it contains all of the nutrients that are often lost once the flour is sat on a shelf for so long. To make the brioche, I put the flour in the mixing bowl, beat in the yeast, the sugar and the salt, and then slowly add the eggs. After all the eggs have been incorporated, I'm adding the diced butter, which is cold, one cube at a time. Once all the butter has been mixed in, you can have a really light dough. I like to leave the brioche in the fridge overnight to slowly prove. Once the brioche has proved, I'm going to knock it back and start to form the shapes. Today, I'm going to create a loaf of brioche in these loaf tins. I'm going to weigh and shape the dough and start the second prove inside the tin. You can prove the brioche in the warming drawer at 40 degrees or just on the side in a warm kitchen. Once the loaf is proved, I'm going to give it an egg wash and it's ready to go in the oven. I'm going to cook this loaf of brioche at 180 degrees for 20 minutes. I'm going to choose two bursts of steam to be injected into the oven cavity automatically after the first minute and after the sixth minute of cooking. Once you've selected the Moisture Plus feature, the oven draws in the water. Steam is created externally and injected into the oven cavity. Precision is a key feature for this recipe. I need the temperature to be exact, but I also need the humidity to be exact. So after 20 minutes, the brioche is ready. As well as helping with the great crust on the loaf, that added bit of steam helps with the initial spring and gives it an amazing finished texture. So you really want to let this brioche cool a little bit before cutting, but it's amazing served warm, so don't wait too long.